I'm Dr. Neeru Pathak, Principal, DPS Ajmer Tabiji, and I wish a very, very happy Deepavali to all the Ajmer.
Shri Kuvera Collection ki taraf se sabhi Ajmer Shahar Vasiyon ko Diwali ki hardik shubhkamnaye.
Main Anuj Agarwal, Ajmer Tanish Showroom se. Ajmer ke sabhi Shahar Vasiyon ko main Tanish ki aur se Diwali ki shubhkamnaye dena chahta hoon aur ye chahta hoon ki aap sabka दिवाली बहुत अच्छे से बने।
एमबी मोबाइल एसेसरीज एंड रिपेयरिंग की तरफ से अजमेर शहरवासियों को दीपावली की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं।
सदगुरु ग्रुप की तरफ से अजमेर शहरवासियों को दीपावली की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं। मे गॉडेस लक्ष्मी फुलफिल योर ऑल ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू। विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी दिवाली।
एंड ऑल द भूमि पेडनेकर फैंस इन द हाउस, यस यू हर्ड मी राइट, सो वी गोना हैव तापसी पन्नू एंड
पहुंचा है, पर अपनी सही उम्र बताने से कतराती है।
इशाना है सही उम्र बताने में के है, पर असल में औरत उस उम्र का सही हिसाब ना लगा सके है।
How did you like the trailer, guys? It was amazing. Can we have a big hand?
Thank you. And कब हो रही है पिक्चर? अभी तक समझ में आ गया होगा ट्रेलर देख के, कब हो रही है?
Can you say that loudly?
Yes, that's very intelligent, ma'am. Yes, yes. Deepavali. We all love to worship goddess Lakshmi. Lakshmi ki puja karte hain na Diwali pe. To is bari un lakshmiyon ko celebrate karenge theater mein, because this is a real story based on the life of Prakashi and Chandra Tomar, jo is samay kuch 81 aur 87 kuch is tarah ki age ki hain. Matlab hamari grand moms jitni hain. Pehli baar gun uthai thi to 60 saal ki thi, 60-65. At the age, you know, our mothers are at that age, or probably some grandparents of these girls must be of that age. Us age pe unhone banduk uthake shooting as a sport liya tha, just so that ki unki daughters, granddaughters, unki life aisi na ho jaisi inhone ji thi, jo sirf ghoongat mein thi. So from ghoongat to guns, their journey on screen on 25th of October. Kab aa rahi hai?
25th of October.
And will you go with your grandparents?
Will you go? Will you take your parents and grandparents? Okay? आपको लेके जाते हैं ना सारे पिक्चर दिखाने आपके पेरेंट्स, इस बारी आपको अपने पेरेंट्स और ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स को लेके जाना है पिक्चर दिखाने, क्योंकि ये उनके लिए है, ठीक है? You know, you will also understand. You will also understand. They will also understand. But yes, as I said.
Why?
अरे of course you don't understand. You will understand everything. You go watch it. Okay, let's sit. Okay, we have more.
Please
seats.
Have a seat. Please have a seat. Now that, so because we are here for a noble cause, right? Let me just give you like a little background of what we're doing. So Mumbai, never-ending love and support from all of you. We at Palladium endeavor to give back to the society. And what way better than associating with Plan India? Now, what is Plan India? Plan India International is a nationally registered non-profit organization that strives vulnerable, excluded children and their communities. As a part of Palladium's one of many efforts to give back to the society, a percentage of the total sales that happened on the anniversary date is being donated to Plan India International. And this generous amount will be handed over to these lovely kids from the NGO by the Fiendra Kalkar. And the radiant actresses, of course, Tapsee Pannu and Bhumi Pednekar, ma'am. Now we have them, like one or two of y'all can just come up and, you know, interact with Tapsee ma'am and Bhumi Pednekar, ma'am. Shouldn't we do that? Of course. Like two girls, can we have just one or two of y'all, please?
Come, come, come. Hi, kya hai aapka naam?
My name is Shama Lokhande from Plan India Organization.
Hi, Shama. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Siddhi Bhosle. I am from Saksham Institution.
Hi, Siddhi. Please sit.
Thank you.
Do you guys have any questions for us?
Tell me
about your
initiative.
What have you guys been doing? What kind of work are you all doing?
Presently, I am studying in 11th standard in SNDT Girls College. And I want to become an IS officer.
Very good. Bahut padhai karni padegi, yaar.
Yes, ma'am. I will do that.
Yes. Because that's the only way forward.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? And what do you do?
Recently, I am completed my graduation in BCom faculty.
Fantastic. And what do you plan on IS? Yes. Do you guys have any questions for us?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, one by one. Huh?
What has been your mantra of success since both of you have achieved so much in your career, coming non-family industry background and in a short span of time? So,
I think the first step is to have a dream. Yeah. You know, you need to have a dream and you need to dream big. You know, you will meet a lot of people through your life jo aapko bolenge ki nahi ye nahi ho sakta, ye aapke liye possible nahi hai, ladkiyan ye nahi kar sakti, lekin aapko un logo ki sabse pehle baat nahi sunni hai. लड़कियां सब कुछ कर सकती है, लड़कियां कुछ भी कर सकती है, राइट? सो ड्रीम बिग, हैव एन एम एंड देन जस्ट कीप वर्किंग टुवर्ड्स इट. लोग आपको बोलते रहेंगे नहीं होगा, कान बंद कर दो अपने. कान बंद करके सिर्फ अपना काम करो, अपना कर्म करो, आपको उसका फल मिलेगा ही मिलेगा. दैट्स समथिंग दैट आई हैव डन. आई डिसाइडेड व्हेन आई वाज 12 और मे बी इवन यंगर दैट आई वांटेड टू बी एन एक्टर. You know, I come from a family where there are IIM pass outs, IIT graduates, doctors, lawyers, and it's very unheard of that in the kind of setup that I was born, ki koi actor banna chahta. And people demotivated me, and especially the kind of film that I did, my first film, Dam Laga Ke Aisha, was 90 kgs. You know, so nobody could imagine that this is where I will reach. But I was very clear. I said, God has given me an opportunity. I have to make the most of it. So keep working hard. Guys, your work and your hard work is the only thing that's going to give back to you 4 times, 10 times back. No other relationship apart from your parents will give you that much back in life. So just keep working hard. Have the courage to step out. Have the courage to break norms. Have the courage to become an example. You know, you get inspired by someone, try and become an inspiration in somebody's life. Because that's exactly what Chaand Ki Aankh is also about. These dadis at the age of 65 picked up guns. उन्होंने अपनी पूरी जिंदगी घूंघट के नीचे काटी है. वो कभी उन्होंने मॉल नहीं देखा, थिएटर के अंदर नहीं गई, टीवी कुछ नहीं देखा उन्होंने. वो जो उनकी छोटी सी दुनिया थी उसी में वो रही हैं. एंड टुडे दे've बिकम सच बिग examples of how to break stereotypes, of how to achieve your dream, that too at the age that they were at. They have helped over 50,000 women. That's a huge number. And that's exactly what all of us need to try to do. Become good examples.
I think she's spoken for both of us and more. No, but that's right. I mean, our journey more or less has been similar. The only difference being Bhumi was always clear she wanted to become an actress. I was not very clear of what I wanted to become. I'm a software engineer. I wanted to do my MBA. I never planned this life for me. But yes, I never took the opportunity for granted. That is one thing I followed in my life. Because whatever opportunity you're getting, it's God's gift. If you misuse it, then probably you'll not get any gifts anymore. So don't ever misuse an opportunity or take it for granted. Rest, yeah, I mean, no background and all, yes. I mean, I need to create a background for my coming generation. I thought of that. You know, it's okay if we didn't get that kind of background or support or whatever. It's just that I want to be one for my coming generation. Agar sabko ye soch ke piche baith jayega ki nahi humne hamare paas nahi tha support to hum bhi kya kare to meri aane wali generation bhi shayad nahi kar payegi. So I just want to make a difference so that my coming generation can have a better life.
And you know what I honestly feel that when you don't have a support system and then when you make a life for yourself, you should be a lot more proud of that life. Kyunki aaj jo bhi aapne banaya hai wo aapne khud banaya hai. आपके मम्मी पापा ने आपको नहीं दिया है ना, और आप वही अपने बच्चों को सिखाओगे और उन आगे आगे आने वाली पीढ़ियां यही सीखेगी. तो हमेशा ये याद रखो कि यार इट डजंट मैटर कि आप किस बैकग्राउंड में पैदा हुए हो, आपकी क्या सिचुएशन है, अगर आपके पास एक इच्छा है ना कुछ करने की तो कोई आपको रोक नहीं सकता है.
मैम,
एंड यू
मैम, व्हाट इज योर फेवरेट चाइल्डहुड मेमोरी?
My favorite childhood memory, okay. So I was a very, very outdoor extrovert kid. मैं सिर्फ घर खाना खाने और सोने जाती थी. स्कूल से आते ही खाना खाने के बाद.
I actually want to share Tapsi's childhood memory. You know, she was so studious. She was so studious. Have you ever heard of any child having 100% attendance in school? When she had chicken pox, she went to school. Like literally उसको ना कोने में खड़ा किया था कि तुम नहीं आ सकते. This is a danger to all other children. आज जब मैंने सुना मैंने कहा यार ये स्टोरी तो इसकी शेयर करनी पड़ेगी, बिकॉज क्योंकि आप इतने छोटे छोटे बच्चे हैं, इससे इंस्पायरिंग चीज इन बच्चों के लिए नहीं हो सकती. तापसी से सीखो. जब ये बीमार थी तब भी ये पढ़ाई करने जाती थी.
आई लव्ड स्टडिंग, आई लव्ड गोइंग टू स्कूल. आई वॉज दैट वन अनोइंग फ्रंट बेंचर जिसको लोग ऐसे देखते हैं कि ये देखो टीचर्स पेट, इसको सारे आंसर आते हैं. So I was that child. I used to love going to school. I had 100% attendance in 3 years in my school. And I used to love it so much. I went there once with chicken pox because I wanted to go to school. And my school obviously sent me back. But yeah, I used to love going to school. That is my childhood memory. What is your childhood memory?
Actually, for me, school was a lot of fun. And I think I've spotted a school friend of mine. I'm not sure if it's a Kriti. Are you here?
Really? You spotted a school friend?
I did, right? And I saw her and I wasn't sure. So, and she would actually come here. She was actually one of my closest friends in school. And I've actually met her after 15 years, I think. And this
wow,
is quite
that's
a
quite
moment. I spotted her and I wasn't sure. I was like, is that her? I was like, no, if it would be her, she would have like met me. So she is definitely a very big part of my very fond memories of school. School in Bombay is very different, yeah. I was always into speech and drama, theater, dramatics, annual day practice. So I was in classroom ke bahar hi zyada rehti thi. और जो कॉम्पिटिशन्स होते थे इंटर हाउस एक्सेट्रा. बट स्कूल एक ऐसा टाइम है ना कि मतलब नाउ दैट आई थिंक ऑफ इट आई एम लाइक व्हाई डिड आई इवन मिस दोज वन और टू डेज इन अ ईयर दैट आई मिस. डोंट मिस स्कूल एवर गाइस. 100% अटेंडेंस. आई शुड हैव ऑल्सो ट्राइड बट एवरीथिंग यू नो जस्ट स्पेंडिंग टाइम विद योर फ्रेंड्स. योर टीचर्स कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट सो मच टू योर लाइफ एंड वी डोंट रियली गेट अ चांस टू थैंक देम. द रीजन we are the way we are is because of the education our teachers have given us. In fact, I often say ki jab hum bade ho rahe hote hain hum zyada samay hamare teachers ke sath bitate hain than with our parents. You know, so I would definitely take this moment to thank all my teachers who've contributed to my life. And I'm really here because of them, because they gave me the kind of confidence that I required at such a tender age, you know, which we should pass on to the younger generation as well.
मैं बहुत जल्दी से पूछने वाली हूँ और मैं ज्यादा टाइम नहीं लूंगी, ठीक है?
हम
वेरी स्वीट पर्सन, सो आई नीड क्विक थॉट्स ऑब्वियसली.
So Palladium has partnered with Plan India for its 10th anniversary to support Girls Get Equal campaign, which is a global initiative, right? And both of you represent bold and beautiful women, and you've done so well. So what is the one suggestion? Like, we have these young girls who look up to you as their role models. So what's the one, like, takeaway that you want to say, or one suggestion for them?
You know, she already said that never think that you cannot do something because if you're a girl, okay, you cannot do something. Don't ever keep that in mind, because a lot of people might tell you that while you grow up, but don't keep that in mind. You can do anything you want to. And secondly, help other girls also to achieve the same. Because you really can make a difference if you join hands. Trust me, there is no bigger power if a woman or a female joins another female. There's nothing that can stop you. So make sure you're helping each other on the right path. And like, for example, you know, you're talking about equality. Let's make everything equal, not just in your house, but also at work, be it the amount of, you know, when you grow up, the kind of studies or education that a girl gets should be at par with the boy. When you grow up in your profession, you should be paid equally. You should get equal kind of opportunities. And as an, because I'm an actor, I obviously can talk being an actor. Aap logo se request karungi, audiences, kyunki aap sab meri audience ho, jo picture hai dekhte ho, please give a female-led film an equal chance like a male-led film.
So
only
positive.
Then the change will happen, because ye bolte hi reh jayenge nahi to hum aisi gatherings mein kabhi hoga nahi. Hamari payment abhi bhi 5-10% hoti hai as compared to our heroes. That's because you all probably walk into a male led film more than you walk into a female led film. Agar aap log jayenge theater mein to shayad we'll actually achieve equality in our industry. So please help us achieve that.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And that was so positive, wasn't it, girls? Can we have a big hand for that? Okay.
Thank you.
Now we also have the president of High Street Phoenix Mills, Mr. Please.
Oh, thank you. Before I enlighten, I would love to welcome Bhumi and Tapsee to Lower Parel High Street Phoenix. We had a very, very strong, we have very two strong women spoke very strongly about women power, and I endorse them. I'll give you two live examples. I spend half of my time at my home, and I spend half of my time in this office. In this office, we have about 4,000 employees, and I'm very happy to tell you about 52% are women in this whole building.
Wow.
At my home, I stay with my parents. Out of the 6 people we are, 4 are women.
How lovely. You're so blessed, I must say.
I agree with you. And I completely agree with you. So, you know, I endorse what they are saying, that it is lovely to stay around women because they really throw around a positive energy all around you. So it's very, very important that you learn a lot from women. They really educate you and bring you to a different level. Coming back to what Palladium is doing, this is our 10th year. We are very, very proud that we have been able to service customers across India for 10 long years. Best of the celebrities, best of the people, the chol people around Lower Parel have all endorsed and come here for shopping for various brands. We thank all the customers, all the business partners that we have. As an occasion of the 10th year, you know, like every year, this is the 10th time that we are donating a top line of our sale of the day of our anniversary to a very noble cause.
Wow.
Plan India has been our partner. This is the second time that Plan India has come on board with us. And this time the topic has been for the goal, the spending will be on the girl equality, which is more overwhelming for our organization and personally for me more. So thank you so much. Thanks for coming. Thanks for sparing your time. And thank you, everybody.
Sir, we should thank you for doing such a noble thing. I think it is fantastic, and we should have a lot of examples like you, and a lot of people should take you and do what you are doing, because, you know, you need to have a big heart. We need to contribute, because only together can we uplift the people that need the help. And in India, there is so much talent, man. There is so much talent in our country. तो साथ मिलके हम सबको बहुत हमारी लड़कियों को स्ट्रॉन्ग बनाना है ठीक है, देर शुड बी इक्वालिटी एज तापसी सेड इन every aspect, be it the food, be it the nutrition we give our children, be it the opportunities in education we give our girl children, be it the support we give them where to achieve their dreams. So congratulations to you.
Thank you. And I'm very happy that you had that Prakash Mehra, Manmohan Singh moment when you met your friend after 15 years.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Now it's time for me to invite on stage Ms. Pinky Pradhan, who's the Director, Marketing and Communication from Plan India on the stage to speak a few words, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank
you so much. Pleasure. Welcome.
Good evening, everybody. And before I begin, I really want to thank Palladium and two firebrand actresses, Tapsi and Bhumi, and I'm having a fan moment because I think you guys really rock, and what you said resonates with the campaign that we have launched last year. It's called Girls Get Equal, and it's a multi-year global campaign. This campaign is already running in 62 countries. Wow. And as of 11th October, 7,000 girls took over the positions of Prime Minister, President. In India, they took over the positions of Gaon Panchayats. They became the ambassadors. They took over the radio, Radio City, which is a huge radio channel. And what it really does, is exactly what you guys have advised. It challenges gender stereotypes. Right at the time when the girl is born, it addresses the issue of gender nutritional discrimination that takes place.
Yeah.
And from thereafter to the access to education, because if there's a girl child, the preference is for the male child to be sent to school and not for the girl child. She stays back to take care of her siblings and most of the time the parent, the mother. And thereafter, the struggle continues. She also faces discrimination for economic participation when it comes to jobs. She's not able to take it up because she's not got access to education. There is also issue of safety of mobility. You don't have transport to go to those places. And of course, thereafter, she gets married, she doesn't have an opportunity to decide for her own body and for herself. Whom she get married, when does she needs to have a child. So this campaign is the first girls-led movement all over the globe and India. Woo-hoo! And Plan India is extremely proud to get such kind of support from both of you and Palladium and all the public out here. And we hope that the association continues.
Absolutely.
We would really love to, have both of you, talk to our girls, encourage them, motivate them. We are in the process of talking to 10 million girls in India.
Wow.
So yes, we would love to be, we'd like to welcome you to this movement. And thank you so much on behalf of Plan India and on behalf of all the girls who are here. They are the girls who are championing out there. They are negotiating for their rights as we speak here. So I think a big round of applause for these girls out there. And thank you so much once again.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your words. And I also want to thank everybody over here, present over here, for making time and coming down to be a part of our celebrations. And now is the moment. I think now I would like to invite Mr. Rajendra Kalkar, sir, the president of Phoenix Mills West, to hand you on the stage. So Tapsi ma'am and Bhumi ma'am, can you please do the honors? Okay, can we also have on stage Gayatri ma'am, who's present here with... Okay, now can we just have the equal sign on the cheeks, because girls get equal is the drill, guys. Hashtag girls get equal from Plan India. Okay, so now we're open for media.
about everything.
Lately, media has been talking a lot to us already.
They're speaking to us so much.
And they don't have any
questions. They are like, we don't know what to ask them
anymore. Okay, I think they just wanted to have pictures.
Okay,
and all
yeah, for the video, bye.